I was getting my dick sucked. Yeah, I met this girl in front of the toilet. And you people, you think fame is great. Sucks. They don't want me for me.
Hello?
Hey, Robert. It's Adam, man.
Hey, dude, what's up?
Wait, hold on a second. Where's the Cookie Monster voice, man?
I'm just scared I'm gonna turn into a character like Andrew Dice Clay and no one's ever gonna know, you know, I was just playing a douchebag. Yeah, dude, the band's turned on me.
Vampires. Filth of the fucking earth. Yeah, that's what I said. I wasn't kidding. They're gonna fuck you in the ass. They're already fucking you in the ass. You might want to turn around, because they might be fucking you in the ass right now.
4 years of my life repeating the character over and over and over again.
When we started doing these videos together, and you were wearing that fucking mustache and that wig, and you acted like the world's biggest douchebag, and, you know, there were many times I was going to give up on you, because you know what? I'm getting old, Rob, and so are you, but you know what? I've seen so much growth, and when you got to that party, you needed to learn something there. There was a lesson for you in that.
Yeah, thank you for taking me to that party. I've been letting every girl kick my ass at pro wrestling now.
It's a fucking video game, dude. You just gotta walk into that desert of fear, okay? You gotta drink your own piss. You gotta wrestle those rattlesnakes. You gotta take the peyote buttons. And you gotta find the truth out there is you.
Sometimes I feel so happy.
Oh, man. Hey, man.
My fucking band's turned on me.
I'm feeling you, man. I'm at the same place. You know, like, I Halloween costume that you can't get out of. Having a fucking pompadour and stuff that sat 3 feet off of my fucking head.
Oh, Frank, you look great. Right? You are a god.
Listen, man. We're going to have to always fall on our asses. We're going to get knocked down. We've accepted that by doing what we do. That's why I don't want you to be depressed. I don't want you to be sitting in a park, sitting on a power pad, pointing a gun at me. I mean, you know what I mean? We're here and stuff for a bigger fucking... There's a bigger picture here, man. We're here with a purpose. If you give up what you're doing, then I might as well give up too, because we are cut from the same cloth.
I feel like I'm always gonna be that little fucking douchebag skit character sitting on a power pad feeling sorry for himself.
My father tells me all the time, man, the only way to do things is to do things. And you're so busy doing things all the time that, you know what, it gets me off my ass. It makes me want to run on the beach.
We can't be out here forever, bro. That's what I'm trying to tell you. You can't sit on a power pad forever. But you can't take the power pad out.
I'm not gonna let you give up. So fucking get off of the power pad, all right? And let's go fucking make some fucking, let's go make some noise. Let's make some noise the way I know Robbie can fucking do it. Dude, no glasses? Fine. No wig? Fine. No fucking mustache? Fine. That's totally fine. But no Robbie? That's not fine. With me, that's not fine. I don't condone it. Dude, I'm telling you right now, okay? I'm being honest with you. If I had a fucking dime for every time, okay, I had a bunch of people in this scene drop me like a fucking bad habit, serious, okay? I'd be a millionaire. You know what? I keep on getting up. Look at me.